Welcome back. I'm Chan the Tech Man. This is City Skylines, Everwood. And I am enjoying this new map. I really like it. I like the snow. Look at the salt on the roads. I like it. It's beautiful. This is fits in for this winter season, and this is Christmas week this week, recording this, so this is a good time to do it. And you know, I don't like all the snow in real life because it makes it hard to drive, but in the game it's pretty nice. I like seeing people walking. This is nice. I like the city so far. It's just going great. So I guess they're cleaning the main highways too. Because they're staying pretty clear. And everything is going great. So I don't have anything particular planned except just bringing more people in and just keep doing the needs of whatever comes up. And my website is on the screen, chansmith.me. Go there. Appreciate it. If you want to donate, the link is on there too. Look like he's been in a wreck or something. The front end looks a little crooked to me. Maybe not. And that's beautiful right there, isn't it? That is beautiful. Beautiful. I like that, how that comes in. Kind of limited on my roads what I can use, so. Somebody upgraded there, didn't they? Well, let's get into it. It looks like I will need to put another power plant. Yay! Let's see how that's going. I think I can lower that budget now. A little more, put it at 100%. Man, they just using a lot of energy. It's okay. Don't know how. Boiler station. Uh-oh. How about that? That's okay. Geothermal heating plant. Yep. Let's see. Make sure the building is connected to upgraded water pipes so you can distribute heating to buildings. Uses oil to produce heat. I'm wanting to do that. Let's see. take out people's houses just to put that in. Just need more people, I guess. Really don't have the money to buy another piece of land. That one doesn't serve me well right now. Kind of limited. Let's buy these. How much did it take? Yeah, let's go ahead. Go ahead this way. All that kind of traffic off of the main road. Maybe not that close. Got this. That's good. Okay, good. It got some heat. And got some public transportation. That is good for right now. Walk straight across. And maybe put it there so I can put this here. see already. Let's see what we got. New buildings. That's what I hate about this game, is all the pop-ups. Enough said. Upgrade water pipes. This will help out a lot. I guess you can upgrade. What does that mean? Electricity. Going for the post office. I'm not sure what that means. What does that mean? Not enough heat. Why not? This shows us plenty of heat. Should have downgraded the pipes. Let's downgrade these pipes, some of them. Until we get enough money. For some reason it's not. This is it. This, that's what that was. that's what that was. Okay. Just wasting money, but that's what it was. Okay, I know enough is enough. I am going to do a little cheat here to make some money. I hate that pop-ups, I really do. Some money. I'm not gonna put that. I probably definitely need to put that. Here, that don't have any. Do it there. Let's do that child care. Definitely want to put another one of those, but nope, not yet. Don't have the money. This is really aggravating. farther away than I wanted. It's the best way to do it, though. So let's do it. Let's put a big park in there. This is, you really have to be careful. I've never done this before, so you have to make sure they're connected all the way through. Should help with the should help with electricity, and it is. The reason why I picked that one. Oh, why? What's wrong? Like I said, you gotta make sure it's all the way through. Why I picked this instead of the oil one is when you get a huge population, you will have trouble with getting oil. Traffic. Well, it's just really hard, especially to get the vehicles to the plant to get the oil to them, and there's no oil pipelines, so I'm making money. I like that. What is music's going in and out? Somewhere I can do it a lot of places. I know I need to do some commercial. So go ahead and buy some more land. Where at next? Right here? Or see how many? I don't know. This is kind of unusable. Spend that money on that right now anyway. They really want me to put it. Put a new building, don't they? Man, I am making the money, I tell you that. Finally. It really helped a lot. Not enough services. Let's see what we need over here. Definitely need the police. That's not helping there. So if we can. Sorry. And this. I would have just put a fire station down there. Maybe I didn't. Where did I put it at? Just got one. Pretty sure I did. Maybe I didn't. Okay, let's do that and put that. That will cover a lot of a real big area, so. Need to put a medical clinic on this side of town, and there we go. We're not making as much money, but we're doing pretty good though, if I say so myself, and I do say so myself, so I want to thank everybody for watching. This is City Skylines, Everwood, Chan, the tech man. Everything is going pretty good. I'm pretty excited. Everybody's out walking, even though it's cold. I got the heating figured out. Got that. It's the first time I ever did that, and it really saved a lot of money with electricity. And pretty excited with that, and everything is going great in this city. I want to remind you that my website is on the screen, chansmith.me. Go there, appreciate it, and just check it out. And donate link is on there if you want to donate. That's a huge help, especially now, you know. And if you get a little enjoyment out of it during these hard times, donate. Subscribe, too. If you get a little enjoyment out of this, subscribe. And that's a great thank you to me. It's a real big thank you when you subscribe. And don't cost anything. Subscribe on my YouTube channel and my BitChute. The link to my YouTube channel is on my website if you need that. BitChute, just search Chan the Tech Man. You'll find my channel on there. It's a lot of trees there. You'll find my channel on BitChute, and I want to thank everybody for watching on there. Man, that's a beautiful view. Just appreciate it. Appreciate it a lot. Like this video and my other videos. Share all my stuff on your social networking. Appreciate it a bunch. And just get in the comment section. Be nice. And you comment on the website too, be nice. And I love the music. It seems to really fit this, to me, it fits it really good. And people are loving the park, so everything is just doing pretty great. So thank you, and until next time.